Unit trusts have traditionally been the safest way for small investors to put money into the stock market. Buying units in a large institutional fund which will spread its investments over a wide range of British and overseas stocks. But although the trusts haven't been hit quite so hard as individual stocks, the crash has affected everyone. Yet Gartmore have nevertheless gone ahead with Britain's first unit trust shop, where the public can now call in to get advice and buy and sell units in the 21 trusts the firm operate. We might be in the grip of a bear or slump market, but at Gartmore they're bullish.
People are more concerned about what's happening to their money now than ever before, that we have a side of our business, a shop for people to come in and ask us what's going on, how their investments are going. They can deal in that shop, they can buy and sell unit trusts, and generally find out what's going on. Shares have never been so cheap in terms of the quality. And now I think we believe that if we can persuade investors to consider to buying unit trusts at this level, they won't regret it.
But the main complaint from small investors recently has been that they can't get hold of the money men in the first place, let alone give instructions on selling falling stocks, or in the case of extreme optimism, buying. One investor tried to contact seven major unit trust groups last week to sell. No one would quote prices, and only two would allow sales at all.
Their behavior is somewhat immoral, totally reprehensible, and so far as I'm concerned, they are not protecting the small investor. Some type of regulation should be put on the unit trust industry, obliging them to deal. I think that when the small man phones, he expects a quotation. Whether he likes the quotation or not is a totally different thing.
Gartmore, though, maintained that their investors can now always find them and will be quoted prices. But events of the last few days have shown that promises can't always be honoured. Marcus Powell, Thames News.